Every store you hack feeds me security data. I can use that data to insert a virus, which will open up a doorway back to the ship. So go hack while I work on the virus.
Got it.
To weaken it enough for a new doorway. I'm sure there will be lots of defenses thrown at you, so defend the area while everything gets uploaded.
Skip reading you your rights.
Love meeting new people. Win my arguments.
Looks like it all. Work. Stop by the ship and we'll see about that doorway. Good news. I was able to open the door in the southwest of the city. Turns out this method is really useful. Think you can keep going with it?
If it works, sure thing.
The upload. To the ship and we'll talk. There's another door open in the northwest. It's amazing how easy it is to tap into their programming this way. So keep going with it.
Will do.
The virus ready for the sector. Keep the area clear and I'll get it fully uploaded and get that new door open for you.
After this gets jacked,
you
Okay, that virus is in. See you back on the ship. That makes one door open in downtown. I think I can find another weak spot in there, so keep hacking away.
Right.
Take on the Zin security while I upload the next virus? Well, I hope you are, because that's what's next.
On when it counts.
Time you get back here, I should have that second doorway in downtown online. Yep, this is a piece of cake.
Well, I'm doing most of the work.
Thank you. This is it. The last virus to insert into the system. Do your keeping the area safe thing, and I'll get this uploaded and a door opened.
This one.
Fantastic. See you back here. That's it. You did great. With all those access points back to the real world, I'm a lot less worried you'll get trapped there now.
Well, at least I can shop just about anywhere now.